And now we're back here. Yeah. Now we got Genie. Now we can summon Genie. And we got free wishes.
Free wishes. Keyblade. Green
tree. And the green tree. And now we got a lot more things to do.
I'm just looking at Genie's face.
Yeah.
Oh, you look.
Keychain.
Well.
Let's put on the keychain. Can you talk to him? Hey, Atavis, let's see if we can talk to him when we're done with this. Jungle King, free wishes. It's a lot shorter, though.
Didn't we get a free wishes keyblade in BBS?
I think it's another fairy harp.
Yeah.
The one we never used.
I don't think it was well, it was a lot different than this. I don't know if it was the same name, though. I don't know.
I don't know. Anyways, we got the genie summon, we'll explain it later.
Yeah.
But now that we have the green trinity, a lot has opened up to us.
Yeah.
And we're gonna go, and we're gonna show off now. Wait, there's a lot I have more to say.
Nope.
Sora, please find Jasmine. Keep talking. That's only one thing. Okay. We're gonna head back to that shop where, the storage shed where we saw the green trinity first.
Oh, right.
Ah!
Do you want to see if the Heartless is gonna appear again?
Well, no, because the Heartless aren't gonna spawn anymore.
Oh, right, okay.
Well, until we leave the world. But that's why, in the next room, there's something very interesting. If your camera goes a little to the right, there's a person.
Oh, that's not something you see every day.
Okay. I leave it, there's nowhere to go.
Man.
I'm stuck behind this thing because I'm an NPC.
Well, to be fair, there aren't a lot of places to go in Agrabah. You put, like, all
the peddler went straight to, Aladdin's house.
Yeah.
Then he just fucked off.
Wait, he appeared again later when you were away.
Right. Oh, actually, now that we're here, it's a good time for us to, do something else in Traverse Town. Ooh, AP up.
Nice.
Well, we're gonna do a bunch of places first on our way to, Agrabah, and to our way to our next spot. In fact, we can do, alright, now I know we're gonna do first. Oh, wait, can we, it's only, oh, wow, 5?
Okay, that's gonna have to go off,
Stun Impact.
Is there anything else we can pull off?
Stun Impact, it has some stuff. Cause Leap Bracer is gonna be a big help. Next thing, we're getting Lucky Strike back on next time, though.
Yeah, well, let me see here. I kind of want to have one of these two before Lucky Strike, because those would be more effective.
I think we should only save Sonic Blade for a later game. Well, in terms of things that we should always keep on, that's Scan, Dodge Roll, and Guard.
Yeah. Yeah, those are definites.
Yeah, I forgot Leaf Bracer was 5, wow.
Yeah, that is a costly thing.
Yeah, but for now, we are done in this world.
This puts it into perspective, like, how long worlds actually are in this game.
Right, now we're gonna go clear out some trinities, and I know where a bunch of them are, so... Oh yeah, that's important, but... Oh yeah, and the Torn Page.
Oh, right.
We'll do those later. First things first is we're gonna hit the deep jungle.
Oh, right, okay.
Howie?
I think this is the only game where they actually talk about, like, side stuff. In 2, I don't think they really say a lot about it.
I don't think they say anything about it.
Nah.
We want to head to the tunnel.
Oh, is this the thing where you slide and get those acorns or something?
Yeah, but that's not what we're doing right now. We're getting the green trinity first.
Oh, yeah, I remember now.
That hard to see one?
Yeah, that one in the little room.
But it is here.
Oh, it's talking about the thing.
We can do that later.
Alright.
We'll do out the first path, and then alright. Right here is the trinity. You can barely see it, but it's here.
Okay, what is this one? Oh, it's just, okay.
I think it's money drops.
It's kind of a random trinity to use here, because, like, there's nothing to, rage.
I guess up in the tree.
Yeah. Alright, now what?
Backwards. No, not the climbing trees. We're gonna head to the tunnel and show it and do the first one.
Okay.
There's a couple paths here, but it's a little tedious. Now, pro tip for this, hold down.
Yeah.
You'll slow down, but you want to grab all these fruit.
I just remember Gamer's Joint being, his mind being blown after finding this out.
Whether there's more to it?
Yeah, he didn't actually know this existed.
Right. Hold right.
I always think you're going to fall off for some reason.
Yeah. Slow down. I think the Keyblade does count towards the in terms of your hitbox.
I just assume it's just Sora's shoes.
Careful, hug the left. Okay. There you go.
Oh, Alexa.
See that tree branches on the left there, over there? That'll become open when you come back in here. Hold up.
Right.
We're getting out of here. Unfortunately, you had to keep going back up. But there's some really good stuff in there, including a power-up.
Oh, do we want to see if we can get the Heartless Torture again?
The Black Waltz?
Yeah.
If he doesn't show, then we'll just get out of here.
I mean, we can easily just walk out and in.
Good point.
And we kind of failed.
Oh, well, wait, I just remembered something else that we need to do here, actually.
What's that?
The White Mushroom here also does Cure. We need to get the Cure Arts.
Oh. Oh yeah! Oh hi.
So we're gonna have to get that too.
Oh.
It's gonna suck too, by the way, getting the Cure Arts.
Yeah, that slingshot thing that monkey did. That's basically that's what the
Sniper Wild
does, but it's more relentless.
More relentless, and unless you have a really good dodge roll, it's unblockable.
And it does a lot more damage.
It's well, then again, ridiculous. It's one of those kind of heartless. And they spawn like 50 of them.
Mm. I mean, like, I guess it's a secret heartless, but like, not even the one in Agrabah did as much as a sniper wild can do.
Really? And I don't think we even had arrow up.
No. There we go. Oh, crap.
Alright, then let's go see if we can get the Black Waltz to show up.
Bye, yo.
Alright. Oh, is it? What was that, Goofy?
Yeah.
Boy, yo!
Kirby.
Nope. Well, let's see if the White Mushroom spawn. I kind of doubt it. Yeah, because the game would have said something. I think it's supposed to go back into the tent for another screen now, because I think it used to be like 2 screens away. Well, if it doesn't show, then we'll try that.
Yeah, we'll
get 2 screens away.
Well, if we get Encounter Plus, it'll probably make things easier.
Right. Which only makes it with 1 room.
Yeah, I think so.
But that's not for a while.
Nah.
Bye, Jane. Whoa! Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw Goofy's tooth.
That was weird.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. I'm surprised.
Back for more.
Alright.
We already showed how to do this once.
Let's just make sure we actually.
I see him. He's the one on the right.
Yeah.
And he's like 4 foot. Okay. I think he's left.
Yep.
Now we can see his health bar. I think I said before, but if we can get him without messing up in a row, the chances of him dropping his finger higher. The Thunderstone?
Yeah.
I see him.
I'm amazed we actually got it the first time.
I'm surprised we ran into him so fast. I think I see him.
I hear when they just run into each other like
that. I think he went to the left.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Oh, he got one already!
Nice. Okay. Let's keep going.
If we get perfectly in a row, we get his best drops. Careful, because they can go off screen.
Right.
I see him, but he's on the far left. Now he's second. I think I still see him. I lost him. I think he went to the left again.
I think. Hopefully. Oh, dang.
Nope. Wait, which one?
Oh, come on.
It was here. Yeah, I knew it was either that one or the one on the left, but I was certain it was the one on the left. Mm. Oh, bastard.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, at least he's... What the hell happened? What was he doing?
Yeah, well, it makes it easier for us.
I lost him already. I think it's the middle.
Yay.
Yes. One more hand, he's done. Middle, go.
Oh crap.
I think he's the one on the left right now. Guess?
I have no idea.
Fourth. Try fourth.
Yep, no.
Oh, it's the second one.
Oh, come on.
Now he's dick.
I love how he keeps doing that.
What, the one we fought was right? Oh, which one is he? Watch the one on the right, I'll watch the one on the left.
Yeah.
Right? Go.
Alright.
I'm watching, I think I still see my guy.
Oh man, I hate when they...
Okay, I think I see him.
Oh my gosh. So when they, go, like...
I think he's left.
Alright.
Nope.
Yeah, like, when they, like, go over each other, I get confused.
It's like, it's just as bad with the mushroom, though.
To be fair, it's, I don't think it's as bad with that, though.
With the mushroom?
Yeah, because,
like, these guys are a lot smaller, too.
Yeah, that's the main thing.
Like, they're just as fast as the mushroom. Oh, I see him.
Yeah, I see
him. He's really low below Goofy, though, that's the thing. Okay, wait.
I think I see it.
I think I see him. I think he's the middle.
I think it's the middle. Yes!
Yes! Another nice. Lightning stone.
Nice!
Oh, he got another one!
Okay.
Wow, we got it twice in a row. I usually fuck up a lot.
Well, we kinda did on the first go, to be fair.
Well, yeah, well, we fucked up a lot, but we still got a lightning stone.
Oh, I got like three now. Or four, maybe. And...
No, now we need to hope we can find some white mushrooms.
Mm. Oh yeah, can't they appear in like the treehouse and you can get like a giant white mushroom or something?
Well, that's the blue asparagus I think I'm thinking of.
Right. Yeah. So.
Oh no! It's the pink asparagus. Sorry.
Yeah.
But the thing is, we need stop for that.
Oh, right. Okay.
What the hell I'm doing? He was like, put him up.
Okay,
Well, we still need to get the cure art, so, do it. If you can, do a jump cut to when we find it.
Sure. Also, it's a lot more fun to edit this game than BBS was, because I don't have to worry about stupid sync issues every 2 minutes.
Oh, yeah, that's just a technical issue. What?
Oh. What? Huh?
That's new.
What? What am I looking at?
Expert. New expert course.
Okay. I don't... Huh?
Swing. What? What are these?
What am I supposed to do?
Danger. Oh, they're snakes.
What?
Make sure you leave that in. Make sure you leave that in, alright?
What?
I want to do that again.
What in the heck?
Was that?
I...
Flower, what?
I was just expecting like, oh, you got a potion.
Like, yeah, seriously. You want to do it again?
Oh my gosh.
You want to do it again?
Let's try not expert course.
What's the jump course?
Jump course.
Turn around.
Where am I even supposed to go? I don't know where I'm going.
We're just not wasting our time.
I don't think this is really necessary.
I've never seen that. I never go up as branch.
Oh man. That's amazing.
What?
Wait, I don't wait, get. Wait. What is the point of that?
I don't know. Can you climb that? No, you can't.
Oh.
At least we're here. Mm. Rather than the water.
Yeah.
Make sure. Okay. Make sure you leave that in, because I know we're jump cutting.
Yeah. I wonder if people have made videos of that, because I've never seen that before at all. Like.
I don't think that's in vanilla. Don't quote me.
I need to
nope. Careful. Where do we go? Oh, that way.
For some reason, I keep thinking it's triangle.
Oh, it's even worse than the original.
Oh, what?
It's at
oh.
the very bottom. I think it's at the very bottom of the command list every single time.
Right, yeah, that would suck.
Well, not really suck, it'd just be obnoxious.
Hmm.
Where should we go?
I guess we should...
Were you exploring this area last time when I wasn't here? When I left the camp? When I left?
I don't think so.
Hmm. Well, we're almost there.
Probably should have just went up the other way.
Yeah. Man, we wasted a lot of time.
Crap! Sora, why didn't you just grab it?
I don't know. Also heartless.
Yay. Why did you just wind up a punch and not do anything?
I think he's just stretching his arms. Did you try to sit on your head?
Maybe. And that's a goofy tornado.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
Yeah, there's a lot of these guys in this room, so I don't think we should bother for after this one. Mm. We'll just get back to the slider. Careful. No, that's the... Maybe it'll show up here. But if we see a bunch of white mushrooms that are stopped... Nope. Okay, no, it's not here. Ooh, power shard.
Nice.
Alright, well, it's not here, so let's, oh wait, just jump down!
What's that? Oh, we haven't read the, Ansem report yet.
Yeah, I saw a journal, I was like...
We
can do that later.
We can do that when we've gone back to Travis Town.
Yeah, we can do that when we, like, actually edit it back in.
Yeah,
Alright, go ahead then, to the slider.
Doing it now would be really weird.
Right. Okay, Mish, you have to grab all 10 of the fruit again.
Oh, right.
Here I come, rougher than knuckles. The best of them, tougher than knuckles. You can call me Knuckles, unlike Knuckles. I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my knuckles. I'm hard as knuckles. It ain't hard to chuckle. I break them down whether they knuckles. Little knuckles. Unlike knuckles, I'm independent since my first chuckle. First knuckles, still the knuckles, then no knuckle chuckle.
Born on an island in the
knuckles.
The problem
knuckles
flows inside me. My doo-doo flows, streaking blood.
Cleanse yourself.
No.
Set your knuckles free, true. Cleanse yourself with them combos, they exist in you.
Streaking doo-doo, loud sounds are the elements that keep me coughing. I am fucking my own ancestors. Nothing's gonna stand in my way, no.
I will be the one to set your knuckles free, true. Knuckles.
Won't rely on
knuckles.
If this power to wipe out the doo-doo and blood, this is
knuckles.
Gonna fight for me, for me, for me.
Here I come, rougher than the rest of them, the best of them, tougher than leather. You can call me Sonic, unlike Knuckles. I don't flex my muscles, I rather chuckle. I'm hard as
Sonic, it ain't hard to Sonic. I break them down whether they Sonic or Knuckles. I like Knuckles, I'm Sonic. This is my first breath, first Sonic, then Sonic, then Sonic, then Sonic.
I have no past. Oh, don't approve of him, but God bless fucking him. This Sonic fucking has a purpose. This
come
flows in
Sonic's rugged
ass.
Caught your heart free true. Caught yourself with evil spirits that caught in you.
Don't be fighting now. Stand up to all the pain. This fucking just believe
in Knuckles.
All his blood on others. Freedom will be waiting when the
Sonic
series dies.
Woo!
And then we drop down in the
cave where the waterfall is. Let's run back to the campsite, because that's our save point.
Right.
First things first, our power up. As it says there, increases the strength.
Yeah. It's weird saying it power up and not, like, strength up, because it just makes me think I'm going to get, like, a new ability or something.
Yeah, right. Power up! Power up!
Gosh.
Sorry. Your feet, as right at the bottom of the store, his shoes aren't burned off now or something.
Rikitu! I don't know.
Rikitu!
I wonder how the announcer actually says it in Japanese.
What?
Yeah.
In Smash Bros, isn't it English in all versions?
What's
red in English? Cause like, I'm pretty sure because it's the winner is Refnet or something like for
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the announcer is the same for all regions.
Three black, you know, think about it, we had three black and three black waltzes.
I'm just gonna use this because it's cool.
Oh yeah, we'll show it off.
Well,
we're using Simba. I thought we were gonna use Genie.
Yeah, I'm gonna use Genie when we're actually back on camera, but
alright. Well, we're showing off the slides though, right?
Yeah, I'm showing off those because those.
The ones that were done on that we're cutting back.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at by the way, your charge is bigger now. You have I think you have a cheer on.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's because of free wishes. It's free wishes gives you extended drain summons.
Oh, I forgot about the triangle thing. I keep forgetting about that, because that's not in the other games, I think.
What?
That when you, Goofy and Donald, attack enemies when you target
you,
them.
You can have them focus on one particular target if you're locked onto it.
Mm.
And we're back.
Yeah, boy. Okay.
Next up is Wonderland.
Ready? Oh. Okay.
Yeah, because, I doubt we're gonna be able to fight them, but there is a giant heartless here. There is a special heartless here.
Oh yeah, isn't it like when you have shadows appear, then they get big?
Yeah, head to head to the rabbit hole. Because there's two green trinities for us. Okay. Oh no, we can also get stuff because we have thunder.
Oh yeah, we can do those things.
All right, there should be a green trinity right in this room.
When they stand and like that, I keep thinking they're gonna do the blue trinity.
Yeah, right.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice.
We're doing really good. See, the only see the one is the backtracking.
Yeah.
All right, now shrink.
All right, let's see.
The shadows aren't gonna show up yet.
Oh.
See.
Right.
But in the fireplace is where our trinity is.
Techies! Oh man.
Alright. Oh yeah, now I forgot that these guys show up in this room now.
Look how fast his health went down!
Ooh, Goofy got more accessories!
Oh, nice.
Oh, and he has more, things. Alright, in the fireplace. Unless more.
Oh.
Yeah. Once we're done with this room, we're gonna leave and come back in.
Okay.
Well, okay, go, hurry, go for the, thing for the more shortless show. Die! Hit die.
Alright.
Up we go.
Where'd that treasure come from?
Santa.
Sure.
Alright, let's get it. Oh, did you see that? There's a drop over there.
Oh.
I think it probably is a blade shard.
Oh wow.
What?
You're completely right.
Well, there was only red nocturnes over there.
Right.
Deep.
Man, I love getting those techs. Oh, okay.
Thanks, Donald.
Even though you made me waste MP.
Yeah, you still got the tech points.
Oh yeah, but... Yes.
And there's a thing red out here. Yeah. Alright, heal up. And then we're gonna step outside this room. And we're gonna go back in. Let's see if it shows up.
Don't we have to move back at least...
Well, because remember the black ballot showed up. Or the black walls.
Oh!
There they are. Okay, there's gonna be a special Heartless here once you beat all of these guys.
I think isn't it two waves then, the big guys?
Three waves.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm not gonna say what they're called yet until they show up.
Yeah. But the gimmick with
Wait a minute, crap. We probably should have had a Sonic Blade on.
Yeah, because the gimmick with this is that...
If they hit you, they leave.
Yeah.
We can... Oh, it might be a good time to throw off Genie.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. Yeah.
It might not be completely useful, but he'll help. Mm. This is the last wave, right?
Maybe. We'll see.
Alright. Remember, once all these guys are down, get ready on the summon.
Oh, okay.
I think that's the last one. Here comes.
Yep.
These are the Giga Shadows.
Yep.
And
like we said, they hit
one
you.
Of them hits Sora, yeah. And that one will leave.
Yeah,
and you best way to do is a strike raid.
Yeah, but
we're gonna show out. But this might be a good time to show out Genie.
Yeah, another summon.
they're really quick too, so be careful.
Yeah.
How do we continue to attack? Oh, triangle. Oh, what the?
Okay.
This may leave a mark.
Yeah. There is also another summon that would help a lot for this, and that it basically has it so you can't get hit while you're using it, I believe.
You guys are really maybe thunder from a distance.
Gravity.
Run. We hit one of them.
Maybe.
Oh, you're getting tech points.
Oh, I ran out of MP.
What are you trying to do?
No, get away.
No, it's only that one that hits. It's only the one that hits you that leaves.
Yeah, but still. Okay.
Oh, you got one!
Fury Stone.
And a Lucid Shard.
Alright.
Really good.
Yeah, I kind of want to come back here and try that act,
once you have, strike ray and such.
Yeah, stuff that, abilities that would help more, because we're not really in a position to do it very well right now.
To be fair, you got it sooner than I normally would.
Well, my strategy for stuff like this is just run away like a pansy and do like cheap shots.
It works.
Yeah.
And they're idiots.
Well, they are shadows.
Yeah. We're done here though. Oh no, the thunder stuff.
Yeah, that's what I was going to.
Right. Okay, so, there's one over here.
Yep.
I finished some red nocturnes in here though. Okay, these flowers here you can hit with thunder.
Oh, wrong thing.
You can't lock onto it. Oh, okay, you can.
Yep. Yay.
Fandaraji. There's one more here, but I think we'll wait until we get. Do you want to wait until we get the White Trinity?
Where is it?
It's by the White Trinity, which we have to go through the Bazaar Room again first to get to it.
Yeah, let's wait, I guess.
Might as well get it while. Might as well two birds, one stone.
Yeah, otherwise we'll have to go back and see it twice, or three right. times rather.
Wow, Crispy. two soldiers in a row. We got spirit shards. All right, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
We're heading on to Olympus next. Oh. All right.
Okay, that works. Yeah, we're just doing cleanup before we end this session.